You know, you didn't have to come in here with me. Your friend, remember? You called the cops on me. Sorry, I thought you were a thief. You were the thief back then. You stole all my lollipops. It wasn't so bad. Fourth grade, you broke my heart as well. You told me that you loved me, and then you go off and date Sally. Because you didn't love me back.
Man.
What are you guys talking about?
Just saying that he shouldn't ever date me and ever talk to me again.
Why are you here anyways?
Making sure you two morons do what you're supposed to be doing.
Excuse me, we are not morons.
You know what? I'm just gonna tell you.
Summer, what do you have to tell us?
I'm in the group. Could you, Summer? You betrayed me like that?
It's the people that took Romeo.
Yep, and my sister. Such a good choice.
And excuse me, I have a meeting to attend to. You're not so bad,
do you?
Here we are.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It is.
To the city. Let's go.
No, remember, we're the outsiders. We need to become the insiders.
How?
By going to the nearest salon. Let's go.
What?
Come on, Romeo.
Need some fresh air.
This place is amazing. If we ever get lost, you can come here.
Got that.
Know where Romeo is.
Know where Romeo is.
Waiting for it to go.
You look fabulous.
You look good yourself.
We'll find Julie. Just the place.
Where?
This is where all the cool kids come.
I recognize this place. Exactly why I brought you here.
Find them anywhere.
Shh, you hear that?
We'll probably find them somewhere. Romeo wouldn't just hide away from you.
Hey, Julie!
Julie,
are you here?
What a nice sky.
I'm Pepper.
I'm Jackson.
Meet you.
Meet you too.
So Romeo.
Romeo?
What?
Disappeared.